This is the Chuck Berry's Johnny B. Goode Mandela effect. So this morning, I was reading some comments on my video, California Dreaming, and I came across a comment from Mr. E. And he says, speaking of music, the spelling of Chuck Berry's Johnny B. Goode has changed for me. So he provided some links, which I will show at the beginning of my video. So thank you, Mr. E., for providing these links and letting me know about this change. So yes, I agree. This is a change. So Johnny B. Goode has changed. And the word good used to be spelled G-O-O-D. Well, now it's G-O-O-D-E, which looks very strange to me. So I wanted to make this short video with some residual that I came across. And yeah, this is a change. So this is my video. Take a look. Let me know what you remember. Enjoy.